Veterinarians tonight are warning dog owners to be on the lookout for a plant that could potentially be in your yard right now. Mary Green reports that if pets eat this particular plant, it could be fatal, something one Columbia woman is alerting other pet owners about after experiencing that tragedy for herself.
If a dog eats part of that palm-like shrub in the median called a sago palm, vets say to call them immediately. The ASPCA Animal Poison Control Center reports up to 75% of cases involving dogs eating that plant ends with the dog dying. Brianna Cox of Columbia brought this to our attention after she lost her dog, Willie, after he ate part of a sago palm. She says he started vomiting right away and went into liver failure less than 12 hours after eating the plant.
There are some dogs that their whole life they want to chew on things. So you have the dogs that are chewers and the ones that aren't. And the ones that are chewers are the ones you're really going to have to watch out for.
Dr. Wendy King of Spears Creek Veterinary Clinic says all parts of this plant can be toxic for dogs, but especially its seeds. Like with Willie, she says symptoms usually start with vomiting and can advance to liver failure. King advises dog owners not to plant sago palms in their yards and be watchful when they're on walks if those plants might be in their neighborhood, even in their neighbor's yard debris piles.
If you see your dog eating the sago palm, you can obviously get it out of their mouth. You can actually give them hydrogen peroxide to make them vomit if you catch them within a window. If it's been more than 30 minutes, vomiting's not going to help. Even if you make them vomit, I really think that you should contact your veterinarian, because it's so toxic.
The superintendent of the City of Columbia's Forestry and Beautification Department told me they only plant sago palms in places like medians where dogs likely won't walk because they're aware of just how toxic these plants can be. Reporting in Columbia, Mary Green, WIS News 10.
All right, Mary, thank you for that important report. The ASPCA reports that sago palms aren't just toxic to dogs, but also to cats and to horses.